thing I could do anyway. You know, it's Bottas' fault. So.